Our first place poetry winner is Aynsleigh, grade 2, Copper Hill School. Lucille Hess is her teacher. Sit back and listen. Aynsleigh will tug at your heartstrings with her descriptive poem, Cheetah Cup.
Laying in the tall grass, a little cheetah cup, its little yellow eyelids shut. Its mother next to him with her soft paw to grab the lanterns.
Our second place winner in the poetry category is Jacob Sass, grade 2, Copper Hill School, and Lucille Hess is his teacher as well. It looks like Jacob did make it tonight, but if you'd like to read his poem, it is outside, and you can feel the power when you read Jacob's poem, The Charging Rhino.